In this example, we are given that in YDSE setup, slits are eliminated by a light of wavelength 4000 angstrom along with a light of unknown wavelength also. And it is observed that fourth dark fringe of known wavelength coincide with the second bright fringe of unknown wavelength. And here we are required to find the unknown wavelength. So, in this situation, we'll use the distance of nth bright and dark fringes from a screen center in YDSE, the relations which we already studied in previous sections. So, here we can write for nth dark fringe from center, the distance x n d, we can write this as 2n minus 1 lambda d by 2d. So here, as it is saying, fourth dark fringe of known wavelength, that means here for n is equals to 4, we can use lambda is equals to 4000 angstrom. This implies x 4d, the fourth dark fringe for 4000 angstrom is given as, if you substitute n is equals to 4, this will be 8 minus 1, 7 multiplied by wavelength is 4 into 10 to power minus 7 multiplied by d divided by twice of small d. Now in this situation, it is coinciding, the fourth dark fringe of 4000 angstrom is coinciding with the second bright fringe of unknown wavelength. So, here we can write for nth bright fringe from center, we can use x and b is equals to n lambda d by small d. And here for n is equals to 2, the value of lambda we are required to calculate. This implies the value of x and b we are having 2 lambda d by small d, and we are given that this for the second bright fringe, it is given that x 4d of the wavelength 4000 is equals to x 2b of unknown wavelength. So we substitute the values here, you can see we are getting 7 multiplied by 4 into 10 to power minus 7d by 2d is equals to 2 lambda d by 2d. Here you can see this, this is not 2, this is only d. So here d gets cancelled out, capital D gets cancelled out, and this 2 gets cancelled out with 4. This implies the value of lambda we are getting is 7 into 10 to power minus 7 meter, that is 7000 angstrom. That will be the answer to this problem.